Hi, here's my PPSH loadout. As you can see, it's an at range accuracy mobility build. So of course the range and the accuracy is an SMG, so it's going to have the best range, let's not score right accuracy. So I just wanted to increase those two. And then the ability, of course, it's an SMG, so we want to enhance its already strong attributes. So yeah, definitely one I would highly recommend checking out. I just don't have too many downsides to it actually. Yeah, it's a really nice one. We have the Monolith Expressor for the science ability and plus 10 damage at range. We have the Banner Heavy Barrel for the minus 8% ADS time, plus ADS bullets redeeming, plus 25% damage at range, minus 15% positive recoil, and minus 15% vertical recoil. We have the No Stop for the minus 13% ADS time, plus 3% movement speed, plus 10% ADS movement speed, and minus 15% sprint to fire delay. And we have the Sturdy Grip Tape for the minus 11.6% ADS bullet spread. And finally, we have the 35 round fast reload and minus 35% reload time, plus 5% movement speed, minus 10% sprint to fire delay, and minus 15% ADS time.